To me, police shouldn't be patrolling around trying to find problems. They should be there if someone has called in for a problem, or a crime is committed, or something like that. But to just go around trying to find issues, yeah, I don't think they should be doing that. To me, that's akin to an SJW going around trying to find things to be offended at.